can capture the CO2 from the air and convert it to jet fuel, then we can claim that this flight is carbon neutral.